I had the craziest dream last night about a girl who was turned into a swan. She needs love to break the spell, but her prince falls for the wrong girl, and she kills herself. He promised to feature me more this season.
Well, he certainly should. You're the most dedicated dancer in the company.
Our new swan queen, the exquisite Nina Sayers.
When I look at you, all I see is the white swan. Beautiful, fearful, fragile. But the black swan?
I can dance the black swan too.
I want to see passion. Seduce it. Come on. Attack it. Attack it.
Watch the way she moves. Sensual. She's not faking it.
I think you're going to be amazing.
Touch, respond to it.
He said you guys were having some trouble.
Why would he talk to you?
I really need to relax.
What'd you do to get this role?
You make the most of it, Nina!
What's she doing here? She's after me.
Nobody's after you.
This role's destroying you.
The only person standing in your way is you.
What happened to my sweet girl?
She's gone!